PistonBunnies.com.
You see a t-shirt right here?
You see it?
I don't know.
See that.
Okay, okay. Ha, ha, ha.
Scott.
We're just gonna goof out. Have some fun.
My life.
Yeah.
Sunshine.
End of the week for me.
Everybody loves the sunshine.
Or tomorrow.
Long, stressful week, man.
Sunshine.
I don't know if you can really relate to me.
Sunshine.
I don't know if you can really relate to me. Sorry.
Sunshine.
Out of all those posts.
Down in the sunshine.
We all got live.
Feel me?
Ain't life for this, life for that, nigga. It's life.
Period.
You heard?
Folks get brown in the sunshine.
Yeah.
Just feels
classic.
Let's set it up classic.
Come on.
I'm so glad you're here, baby. I've got something to say, my dear, baby. Yeah. I'm so glad you're my.
What's good, chef? I got haters on my entree. IMTCRadio.com, Legend of Troy, Red Dot Regime.
Rising above the clutter of bad internet radio.
Yeah.
Serving up the world's best hip-hop from the heart of the tri-state. This is IMTCRadio.com.
Sunday night.
Super Sunday. Hey, what's good, chef? I got haters on my entree. IMTCRadio.com, Legend of Troy, Red Dot Regime.
Come here for me.
jump up.
Jump up.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Jump up with
that.
I see you. Salute.
See the shirt on?
You got the shirt on.
Up in Jersey. Nice evening, early morning. We just wanted through.
On the smoke tip.
Jersey and why can we trust it? All the way to the West Coast. Come on.
Hey, what's good, chef? I got haters on my entree. IMTCRadio.com, Legend of Troy, Red Dot Regime.
Break.
Hey, what's good, chef? I got haters on my entree. IMTCRadio.com, Legend of Troy, Red Dot Regime.
I guess it's a type of movement. This the mood. That I'm in right now.
I'm sorry.
I don't usually play this stuff, right? Because you think I don't have it in my crates. Come on!
I'm TCBreeze.com.
PGPM.
Rip to Sura!
You want to see the shirt again?
All right, check it out.
Cause my camera,
I can adjust it, but let me see if I can get it in.
Let me see.
You got it?
We good?
We good?
All right, back from the back.
Feels so good.
Yes, it does.
We have so much fun on IMTCRadio.com.
I mean, I do.
This is my way to unwind.
Cause I got a real stressful job, son.
Like a real.
And it's more than just a job.
In the work itself.
It's the people I work with. That just adds to the bullshit.
Feel me?
The job is hard enough. The responsibility is hard enough.
We just got people who just don't know what the fuck they doing.
It's sad.
Come on.
Barry Weezy.
You're lying here next to me.
Yes.
My fingers to your head.
Alright, check it out, check it out, check it out. This is a little bit of a different version of this beat of this right, beat, right
check
here.
It out, check it out, check it out.
Doing.
Rising above the clutter of bad internet radio.
Yeah.
Serving up the world's best hip hop.
Just in case,
the heart of the tri-state.
Yes.
This is IMTCRadio.com.
Come on. Back is burning.
Rough week.
So humid today in the kitchen.
What?
So the humidity. Came a brief, come on. We stay in place for minutes. Hold up. You can't fuck with it. I apologize a lot. I don't have to. But I do.
You know.
Man, check it out.
You wake up, chef on deck, you can make whatever you take.
Man, we get dirty with it, come on! These are mine.
Hey, quick smoke on.
For me. This is the real shit right here. This one, music was good. Feel me? Man, we let this ride, baby. That's the best quality you're gonna get on this one. Feel me?
Jumping. I got the rhymes to keep your body pumping.
1975 to be exact. This is the jazz version right here. We let that shit just ride, baby.
Have a good day.
When you first wake up in the morning, you put shit like this on, and I guarantee you, put you in a good mood.
Okay.
I'm TZRadio.com. Chef Mad G, late night, super Sunday.
No, we have fun on this joint, man.
I'll be honest with you.
What would we do without internet radio?
Think about it.
You know what I'm saying?
Real talk. Back for the top.
Strictly drums right now.
thumping in my head. And now when I'm kissing my love, I close my eyes and see a pretty city with a million flower beds. And I can hear the angels sing songs that only angels sing. She's such a pretty thing, and I can feel my heart just thumping and skipping when I'm kissing my love.
Yeah. To show our appreciation for your support.
Make a clap to this.
Thank you, DJs.
Switch over. This is the original 12-inch of this joint right here. Feel me?
So it's a beam, beam, clap, clap, this is. I don't bug out of chill, don't be acting ill. No tricks in 86, it's time to build. Let it be easy on the cut, no mistakes allowed. Cause to me, MC, you move the crowd. I made it easy to dance to this. But can you detect this on my next from the flex of the wrist? Saying indeed, then I proceed, cause my man made a mix. If you bleed, he won't need no band-aid to fix his fingertips. So I'm rhyming too, there's no rhymes left. I hurry up because the cut'll make him bleed to death. But he's kicking it, plus it ain't no half-stepping. Party is live, the rhymes can't be kept inside of me. The rhymes is just like a ball.
my face down, telling me it's rain. I got the feeling you've been tasting another sugar cane.
Or just have a seat and listen to the way in what I am slaying.
So fat.
Yes, y'allin' to the light beatin'. You can either dance or just have a seat and listen to the way in what I am slaying. A different kind of rapper language that I am saying. To all the party people that it go, but him, one and rock, his eyes, I am him, full maniac, brainy, do a dance, a record, music, put in a train, hypnotize your body, and like, come cardigan, again, you won't fight, illin, keep on, down, the fuck with your leaf, I'm and I came to have fun, and not be number one, and just here to let you know, it's like fun in the place, and everywhere that I perform and do a show, as long as you know that.
Super Yo.
I think this is theme song, if I'm not mistaken.
If I'm not mistaken, I think Mr. Sick with Yo, this is your theme song right here. Come on, y'all. I'm T-Radio.com. Chef Matt G.
Super Sunday.
When I have to have fun on this joint, man.
Listen.
Man, shout out to that boy. In San Diego, California, who ride up with me right now, the CEO of Flip Tide DJ in the mix. Right now, DJ Jumbo. You know what I mean?
We're not.
Right on me right now. On the late night-ish. I ain't been on a couple weeks, Jumbo.
I had to jump on.
Had a rough week, but I had to jump on. Because I was in the mood. It was like one of those things, you know what I'm saying? You just get in the mood sometimes, right? Sometimes I'm too tired, so it doesn't matter if I'm in the mood or not. Because even if I'm in the mood, if I'm tired, it's so hard sometimes to get motivated to press the login, the password,
set the cameras right.
It's a lot of work to do this shit, baby. We make this shit look easy sometimes. Jumbo. Oh, man. We make it look easy sometimes, but...
Word up, it's not easy streaming, it's not easy, we make it look easy, it's not.
Okay, in real radio there's a program, it's a format you have to follow.
We don't necessarily have to do that,
but it's a lot of work for people to get online, Set up their music. Some people use a playlist, but you know what I'm saying? They have an idea what they're going to play, genre, whatever it is. They have an idea what they're going to do. They're going to hit this first, and then go into that. You know, a lot of people do. So set the cameras up, get the logo straight, set the turntable so it's straight on the camera. I do all that.
It's a lot of work.
All right, so salute to all my TC Radio DJs. Flip Two Side DJs. It's a lot of work. I appreciate all y'all. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, baby. It's a lot of work. A lot of money involved.
I'm telling you, man. This ain't no bullshit out here.
Chef cooking for me.
If you're part of a decent internet radio station, it's a lot of work. Okay? Because you won't be on point. I have fun regardless. I have fun regardless. I have fun regardless, but you know what? It's a lot of work to be on point and do what we do. It's no bullshit at all. You know what I mean? Be clear, man. You know who it is. Set the cameras up right. Get decent cameras, $100 to $150. You're using more than one, you're talking about $300 right there. Just to stream. You know what I'm saying? So it's no bullshit out here, man. This shit real. Come correct if you're gonna be on this motherfucking internet radio station. Don't come with no blurry fucking bullshit. Don't come with like all this extra unnecessary volume controls and motherfucking sound mixing and sound. Don't come with all that extra bullshit. It's unnecessary. You didn't try to impress nobody with that cheap shit, nigga. You know what I mean? Which I'm gonna motherfucking appreciate, motherfuckers. All these motherfucking lights and meters, volume meters, this shit ain't even fucking necessary, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Get yourself a decent motherfucking mixer. Get yourself a motherfucking pair of 1200 or something. You really bought this DJ shit. You know what I mean? Jumbo got like about 10 sets of turntables. Motherfucker got 362 rain mixers. This is shit official, man. It's just official. Don't come talking no bullshit to somebody who got 10 sets of turntables and motherfucking you got control shit, and I ain't got nothing like a control shit. I ain't got nothing fucking. See, you got me on a tangent. I'm on a fucking rampage right now, Jumbo. See how they got me right now? Oh, man. See how these motherfuckers got me out here? Got me on a rampage, man. I do it sometimes. I don't do it all the time. It's funnier sometimes when you see it on the video, like, this motherfucking chef, he crazy motherfucker, man. But when you see it live, it's like, it could be even funnier. You just like, wow, this guy crazy, yo. Regardless, if I'm crazy, you know I'm fucking right. So stop bullshitting with the bullshit meters and fucking these stupid ass lights and motherfucking, it's not necessary. We not even appreciate it. We feel disrespected as motherfucking DJs on internet radio. We feel fucking disrespected. So stop doing that shit. All right, back to our scheduled program, man. Half co-founder, get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Stop it! Don't try to redeem yourself. This shit is unredeemable, nigga. It's like when you try to use a motherfucking Family First card to buy cigarettes, nigga. This shit ain't happening, nigga. All right? Unless you know the motherfucker behind the counter or something. This shit ain't happening, all right? Check it out. AuntieSaria.com, man. Chef Matt G, I'm sorry about that. You know, I do apologize. I gotta do it, though, man. Sorry. Come on, come on. Let's let this ride out. Let's let it ride out. I like this beat. Muck on Jack. We're right out, man. Get my smoke on. Man, smoke if you got it, baby. It's late night. It's Chef Matt G. Super Sunday. AuntieSaria.com. Bush. Motherfucking CEO for Poolside.com. DJ Jump around with me. You feel me? It's nothing, man. Let's go. One more thing.
Cause listen, cause it's real. Right?
You cannot talk shit to someone who has top-notch equipment and you running on some bullshit. You cannot do that, man. You make yourself look stupid. You look like a fool to everybody else. You look stupid, all right? Don't do it to yourself, man. Don't even put yourself in that position, man. It's not comfortable, man. It's not comfortable. Motherfucker, it's not, all right? And besides looking stupid, you just motherfucking proved to people that you're straight up motherfucking ignorant. Straight up ignorant. You cannot talk to somebody with top-notch equipment and you're using some American bullshit, okay? Just listen, man. Just fucking listen, man. Learn. Fucking learn, man. I made that drop. I made that drop too. Hold up, listen. I made this drop. Listen. Classic. That's the unit for herbs. Wake and bake, baby. You know what it is. PGPM. For like 5 years. Alright? Let me get it fucked up. We're on a tangent right now. We're on a fucking Funkmaster Flex rampage on internet radio right now, man. Word up. You love it. You fucking love it. You love the controversy. You love it. You get a rise out of motherfuckers. I don't need an intro video. You feel me? I don't fucking need it. I don't want it. Don't even tag me in that shit. Don't even tag me. Alright? It's not necessary for me, man. Fuck that. Word up, man.
We gonna keep it real.
Don't bullshit. Don't bullshit nobody. We too old for that. We too young, we too old. We know better.
If you're mixing, live and you get off key or beat or something, it's okay.
It's not okay if you try using the sync buttons and you still fuck up. It's not okay.
Not okay, man.
Listen to me.
This shit is not acceptable.
You look ignorant. Stop talking to motherfuckers who got top-notch shit. Right?
Smoke this cigarette like quick.
Listen.
I'm tswheel.com, because in case you motherfuckers forgot, you're going to see the video anyway.
Regardless.
Nula's going to get some hits.
Always do. Shout out to everybody supporting me, man. Word up. Shout out to everybody supporting I'm tswheel.com. Shout out to everybody
that supports real hip hop, real music, good DJs. You know what I'm saying?
There's a lot of bullshit out there, man.
Don't get fooled, man.
There's a lot of people who do this shit full time. Don't get fooled by the bully motherfucking fakers. There's a lot of fakes out there, man. Listen. All right? Keep it real right now, man. Be serious.
And if you come out of state and you come to Jersey, right? Because I saw some motherfucker the other day. I'm on a rampage right now. I'm nothing to do with music. If you motherfucking come to New Jersey, right? And you from motherfucking down South Carolina, whatever you from, all right? Because it was a Carolina plate. I'm not going to say North or South, but it was a Carolina plate. And the motherfucker pulled up to the gas station to the pump. And he went to the cashier inside the motherfucking store. Nigga, we do not pump our own gas out here. We do not pump our own gas. You taking jobs away from motherfuckers because you want to do self-service. Don't do that shit, man. Don't come out here and assault us, man. We don't pump gas in Jersey. We don't do that. That's not what we do. We don't pump gas. We pay the motherfucker. He pump it. That's how it goes. That's how motherfucking goes. You taking jobs away from motherfuckers. You go shoot the register. Motherfucker, come back outside and motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker, it ain't self-service out this bitch in Jersey, right? Listen. We're not pumping our own gas out here. It's not happening. Alright? It's fucking not. I'm gonna pump my own fucking gas. I work too hard to pump my own fucking gas. Pay a motherfucker a salary or something, whatever it is, minimum wage, I don't give a fuck, $12, whatever you want to give a motherfucker an hour, you pay a motherfucker. We're not pumping our own gas out here, all right? We're not pumping our own gas out here. You heard it first from me. Let's do it. Let's stop bullshitting. Let's go.
You don't even have to go inside and get your motherfucking coffee no more. They got motherfucking Dunkin' Donuts drive-thru, nigga. Listen.
Man, I'm just having fun. That's what I do, man.
Just like Jumbo say.
I try to be entertaining.
You know, because we're a radio station, man.
You know.
Let's do it. Wildin' out, Jumbo. I'm TCRadio.com. Flip two sides, demons. Come on, baby.
That's the breakdown right there. Listen.
Sergio Scratch, what up?
Salute!
You right.
We entertainers.
You right.
What makes us better, though, is that we doing it because we want to do it. That makes us better. You feel me?
Hey, man, it is what it is, man. Word up!
I don't know, but whatsoever I play, it's got to be funky. Yeah. One, two, three, make it funky.
Make it funky. Make it funky.
I got to
make it funky. Make it funky.
Hey! Got to pay back.
your seat like the Flip Gang. Go to the rock, rock to the rock. Gypsies, gotta stay tight. You can't touch me with a 10-foot pole. And I even make the devil sell.
Sound. This is a journey into sound. A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new value. So ready, I throw this switch. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
You say you put them both in the
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock. Yes, yes, y'all. A freak, y'all. A funky beat, y'all. And then you rock and roll, and then you roll and rock, and then you rock to the beat. They just don't want you to stop, cause I'm the You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock. You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock. You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock. Yes, yes, y'all. Freak, y'all. Freak, y'all. Rock and roll it, then you roll and rock, then you rock to the beat that just want you to stop. Yes, yes, y'all. Freak, y'all. Funky beat, y'all. And then you rock and roll it, then you roll and rock, and then you rock to the beat that just want you to stop. Yes, yes, y'all. Freak, y'all. Funky beat, y'all. And then you rock and roll it, then you roll and rock, and then you rock to the beat that just want you to stop. Cause I'm the best to the D, double O and Y. The one MC who you can't deny. Cause I'm the taster, I'm the cool.
let me tell you, explain them all to you. I met this dude with the hat. I didn't even want to back, but then he got real mad. And
that was a good one.
If he worked for me, you know,
that boy, all you can eat. Can eat.
I get him fat. I do get him fat.
French style with a lot of butter.
Come on, man. We're just running through.
Classic.
I haven't done this in a while, so why not?
Feel me?
Come on.
I'm Tizzywiz.com.
Two side DJs, man. We're not.
You could just tell, man.
By the quality of this ish, it's old. Vinyl pressed.
Come on.
Let the beat rock!
Stealing or mugging, in fact, don't take it seriously. We're only bugging.
Wild style.
In fact, they'll take it seriously. We're only bugging.
Look, I can Tina. Tina. Tina.
Have fun, me and you, baby, go one on one. Now this is the best dance. us to get off. So either get loose or you ought to get lost. Cause I'm just about ready to do my thing. Cause I'm a Stone Cold New York rap machine. I'ma give you what I got, cause baby that's plenty. And one man rock so many. I'ma make you when I'm on the mic, I do serve well, and I go by the name of the rapper Ja Rule. Now sit back, relax, put on your headgear. You're ready for a trip through the atmosphere. Gonna take you for a ride through the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I use my microphone. So hold on tight with all your might, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's Ja Rule, yo, your master rapper. And when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs crumble when we rumble. Some think I'm soft just because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you're real good listeners. Cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot. Cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rap. The jack of all trades, the master of one. And the thing I master is called having fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk, to separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, spread yourself around. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Come on, man, we can get funky while we got it.
Hey, bro. What's happening, bro? Got that good Chiba Chiba.
Little Chiba Chiba.
You down?
Come on, come on. Turn the fucking beat on.
Little Chiba Chiba. Chiba Chiba. Dig that Chiba Chiba girl?
Yeah.
Yeah. They call me the Hoochie Coochie Man. I got that mojo thing. Chiba Chiba.
Classic, classic man. Come on, come on.
They told me a long time ago.
They don't make it like this no more. Come on, come on.
Never take candy from a stranger. You. I should have run away from the danger. Oh, like a child, I believe what you said. I let your lies run dreams through my head. I let you have what you wanted, and now you're gone. And you left me cussing and crying in a kennel.
this out. Real quick. I want you to hear this.
Check that. This is one of those things that people who have controllers.
Now listen.
So fucking bad tonight. But sometimes the truth hurts.
Right?
Sometimes the truth hurts. Let's be honest. This right here. And it's before the music even comes on. This is with the real DJs. This is so fucking wrong. This is with the real DJs know this sound. You ready? You hear that? Yeah. This is what we're... This. This is what we know this sound before... All the bullshit, you know what I'm saying? We love technology, I'm just saying. It's not bullshit, I use it too, we all use it. But just before Serato and all the other DJ programs, this is what we used to hear.
Wow!
Baby, you're laughing. But I'll be around for a while, yeah.
I'll be honest. One or two more joints and I'm so fucking ghostly, man. My back is on fire. We coming up almost 2 hours. I haven't done 2 hour mix in a minute, I'll be honest. Maybe 90 minutes. It's been a long time before I did a 2 hour mix in a while, man. Word out. After this week too, what's my sous chef? Listen. Back is on fire, baby. Word up. Classic, man. Funky-ish. Gotta feel shit like this, man. Word up. Shout out to the whole Texas, too. DJ Linwood. I'm actually picking up my niece. That's coming from Texas into Newark, New Jersey. The airport tomorrow. They're gonna pick her up. Spend some time with the family for about 2 weeks or so. Word up. Shout out to the Red Dot Regime. They're from Texas too. Highland Hills. Shout out to the whole family, man. I'm TCRadio.com. TC Radio DJs. Foot Two Side DJs. Shout out
out to that boy DJ G. South Carolina on lock. For sure. Right now, man, we're not. Little George Benson, hey, hey. A lot of people know this. George Benson used to be a Jehovah's Witness. I'm just saying, this is some history for you. You learn something new every day.
Turn the fucking beat on.
Good music, good music, man.
Called you on the phone, no one's home.
One more Jumpy Ghostly, man. We're not. We're going like classic too. Not like we have. We're going to get even more classic. Come on.
Turn the fucking beat on.
The next joint should probably, if you're a DJ professionally, you do it for fun. Whatever you do. But if you claim to be a DJ, the next joint has to be somewhere on your library. And this goes on the same. I saw Jumbo's post today. I think it was today or yesterday. It was yesterday or today about doing parties for the summer or something like that. I think it was about a post about summer parties or summer events or summer's coming and doing parties or events, whatever it is. But one of the main points that he made was that if you're gonna get a real DJ, right? If you're getting a real DJ,
here we go again with this shit.
Oh God.
Get him, Dad.
And you're doing an event and you're getting paid for an event, right? You have to take requests. I'm sorry. I know there's a lot of people with like this ego and like they don't do that and all that type of ish. But
you're listening to the hottest internet radio station.
If you're on Ustream, you don't have to take requests. That's fine. You're on Ustream. This is ridiculous. It's like, yo, Jumbo. Jumbo, I don't know what it is. I think it's because of work stress that I have to release. And it's been a couple times in one show, but it's been 2 hours, so I guess it's understandable. I guess it's understandable, man, but if you're doing an event or a party and people are paying you, they have hired you to do an event, you have to take requests. Right? You have to take requests. Stop with the bullshit ego shit. You have to take motherfucking requests. Stop playing. Right? Stop playing, man. Please.
Turn the fucking beat on.
Stop fucking playing.
With two side DJs.
And don't let the motherfucker, like I'm saying, with this song, because you have to have it in your credit if you claim to be a real DJ. Don't let motherfuckers tell you about the bullshit. Like, sometimes it's understandable. Okay, maybe you don't have your hard drive connected, but all the other bullshit that you don't have this program working and this shit's not working, stop it, all right? You might be able to fool a customer, maybe, if there's somebody who's, like, if you're not at, like, at a club venue type-ish, because people at clubs, you can't bullshit motherfuckers like that, all right? You can't. A real motherfucker, you can't.
DJ, chef.
Maybe
chef,
you can bullshit a sweet 16 party or some, you know, something like that. Yeah. Don't let a motherfucker tell you they got some shit working or the program or this is not connected. Don't do that ish to motherfuckers because you get laughed at, right? You get laughed at. Don't do it.
DJ.
Last joint. I'm fucking ghostly, man. My back is on fire. We have crossed the 2 hour mark. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. If you didn't tune in, I'm sure you'll catch the video, whatever it may be. Or maybe you don't watch the video because we just don't like each other, so that's okay. That's okay. A lot of motherfuckers don't like me.
The fucking beat up.
Anyways, there's a lot of motherfuckers that I don't like, so it's okay. We even. You feel me? I'm so stupid. I'm horrible, man. I really am. I gotta be nicer. I gotta make a New Year's resolution early.
DJ,
have this in your crate. It's a classic. You have to have it. Come on. We let it ride out. I'm ghostly, baby. Shoot to the whole family, man. Shout to Jumbo. Jumbo, your scratch.
Hello, what is your name and what would you like?
Tuning in. Riding with the chef.
My name is Earl. Can I speak to one of the dynamic three?
Got the gas burners on, fucking lit up high with the blue flame. Sometimes red if you got the infrared flame. It's okay.
Come on, come on.
Let it ride out.
Let it ride out.
Hey, Tyler Prince, on your request line, I would like to know your name and your zodiac sign. Say what? You a Scorpio, just like. Woo! And I'd like to let you know that I'm nasty. If you give me the chance, would you fly, girl? I bet you any amount of money I can rock your world. Because when I'm in the mood to get things done, the whole town is the place we can have big fun. And if it doesn't sound right and you don't agree, let's go to my house, cause I got the key. I don't have a water bed, and the reason's why, because it's not necessary, don't need to lie. So if you wanna be my girl, you must come correct, and you might be the girl that I would select. Cause I'm the heavens above, but known to be the prince love. When it comes to meeting me, you do have to shove.
Hello, the request line.
Hi, my name is Irene, and I'm calling from Chilltown, JC. I'd like to speak to one of the Dynamic Three.
Yes, MB.
You heard that, right?
Chilltown, JC.
That's my area. Right?
Shout to Jersey, man. We're out.
How do you know, huh? But hypnotize you with my love and charm. But if you're okay in the problem, I'll do better than that. I'll shuffle you around in my Cadillac. Cause I'm a grand priest. I'm a masterpiece. When I sweet talk your baby, I just won't see. But there's so many people trying to be like me. I drive the young women as fly as they can be. Fuck me, I make money, drive fancy cars, live in a mansion, eat caviar. But I have a dream of big success with you, baby, and I don't want no less. So don't try to play, think I see the wrong, because the wind on my eye will control your soul.
On that note,
I'm Tisuperio.com. Chef Mad G. Two sides. That's what it is, man. Salute. Appreciate y'all, man. Word up. I'm ghostly, baby.
Chef, come to me.